If you try to run L.A. Noire on Windows 10, you'll probably struggle to do that because this legendary game has some problems with optimization on Windows 10. But here in this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix that problem and play this game in 60 frames per second. But before doing that, I'll recommend you to download this software which will help you to run this game in 60 FPS. I will explain that later in this video. Download link for that software will be down in the description below, so check that and download. To run this game on Windows 10 without any problems, you just need to run Steam as an administrator. So exit Steam if you're running it now, go right click on Steam desktop icon and click on Run as administrator. Wait until Steam is loaded and start L.A. Noire. But before doing that, I'll start software which I mentioned before to run this game in 60 frames per second. I'll launch widescreen fixer, in this list of various games select L.A. Noire. Click here to open settings and in FPS cap select 60 frames per second. Click on save settings and close window. And keep this program opened and now you can run a game. Once you open the game, in menu press asterisk aka star on keyboard's numpad and you'll notice that game is now running on 60 FPS, as you can see here in my case. So that's that for this tutorial, I hope it was helpful, leave a like, subscribe or comment, and now I'll leave you here to let you see this shiny L.A. Noire gameplay capped in 60 frames per second.
Cole Phelps and Jack Kelso. With some people, it's as simple as chemistry. Two guys who should have been friends. Their personalities got in the way. Phelps, a good guy, wound way too
Wendell Bowers. I put him away before he jumped parole. Get after him, Phelps. I'll head him off in the car.
Wendell Bowers, stop, LSPD.
You can go screw yourself.
Why, you watch it.
He's hiding in the air.
Come on, then, pretty boy.
How you doing, Wendell? Your parole officer's feeling lonely. He's got a hole in his life.